You don't say a whole lot, do you?
Nope.
Right, so I'm Anna Turner, but all my friends call me Scout. Look, about leaving the diner, I had to get my friend to a hospital. You got people depending on you, you need to push on. My dad's a sheriff, so I was helping with what I could. Scrounging supplies, helping people.
So what happened?
He made me promise to get to the evacuation at Palmetto Estates. Said he was pulling his deputies and would meet me there.
That's the best plan I heard all week.
Why would someone block the road off?
I'm gonna clear off the road. You stay in the truck and on the radio. We may be running and gunning.
All right, I'll be ready. You be safe.
It's gonna take some pushing. Bad. You'll come in handy. What do we got here? Get this thing out of the way. Shut it.
What are you, in fifth grade?
Thank you. you do speak English.
And you ain't gonna be speaking at all if you keep it up.
Sorry. We got a whole slew of snipers on the top floor, a lot of families too, waiting out the infection. We made this place secure as a castle.
That's great, Troy boy. How do I get the gate open?
Man, only way I know to get the gate open is to flip the fuse box. It's in the courtyard inside.
All right, then. That's all I need to know. Hey there.
I called our rooftop guys. They know you're coming. They'll help you out.
Oh man, I needed that.
All the locks open. I gotta help the others.
Scout, you ready to go? I just gotta fix something I broke. Better already. Not bad.
Over to Clarakill to bargain for some of that serum they developed. Keep an eye out for them, okay?
shit, what up?
What? 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 What?